America, protected by money and powerful friends, open the world.